I'll never forget the first Cage of Death.
Cage of Death is going big or go home.
Most dangerous match in wrestling.
Cage of Death is the pinnacle of what we do.
The showcase of the ultra violence.
If you are anybody in this wrestling business, Cage of Death is definitely somewhere that they would want to be.
There's 364 days in a year, and then there's Cage of Death.
December 12th, I guarantee the sickest Cage of Death of all fucking time.
Killing the independent professional wrestling scene. I'm making headlines. While Sammy, you've been wasting away.
Step into that ring, and one of us is gonna quit!
Ultra violence! Cage of Death! Come make me famous!